We go then. That laugh is Kate kicking the weekend off. What a lovely evening anyway, isn't it? Look at that, just a nice gentle breeze, just right to get on board and have a couple of slow gins.
Are you going to slow gin a bit?
Jane's brought slow gin.
I've got real gin and lemon.
Oh, there's Marilyn.
I can see, that's why I go backwards.
Everybody's stirring. It's 6 o'clock. Coffee's up. Thank you. Jez and Mandy getting breakfast.
From Candy Camera. So, something goes on, they've got it. So, one thing I forgot, we've got at the back of the boat the ring. And boy, those both go over the side. And that again, marks where the pressure field is. Thank you. Tim, well done.
Yarmouth Harbour. People stirring. I think breakfast is on. Look at this, bacon and beans for breakfast.
Okay, right. So we're going to do the coffees and the tea duties when everybody's ready.
Yeah, no worries.
I'll put the tea bags in, I might put fresh coffee in there, in that one.
Not all the time anyway.
Mind your fingers, you're standing very close.
There we go. Show you where all the noise is coming from.
Who's gonna love doing
that?
Okay.
away, haul away, haul away, Joe.
Are you on the sheet, Jane? Are you on the sheet? Yellow one. Oh, right.
So
that's one on
Pelion. Oh, Chris, so.
I feel like my mum and dad like all the vegetables I don't like. Cabbage, sweet and cauliflower, both vegetables and the ones I hate.
Okay, we're ready.
Thank you.
Okay,
that's good.
Okay, so two on that. You better get us all the way up. Let's have another turn on that pitch. Wait. All the way.
Go, we're sailing. That's the slack in the staysail.
How's that? Yeah,
so now Jez is in charge, he's the skipper, everyone else is in, they've gone down below. Oh, never mind, skipper's come back.
He was abandoned.
5 minutes of glory has gone there.
Never mind, you were in charge for a little while.
Right,
Jez is watch leader, going through his bit of training, so he's going to be in charge.
Someone to release that. Okay. Do you mind releasing this one, please?
Do it all, yeah?
Yes.
But don't let go of it, whatever you do.
Pull the edge of the sail. Andy.
Watch later, couldn't he, that Jess? Cauliflower for cheese, on our way up to Southampton Water. Cauliflower for cheese, cauliflower for cheese. And then end of a excellent weekend. Back up the Hamble. to the bath. Now we're all alongside, loaded up, ready to go home. Well done, Donald Searle. Well done, Rona. Thanks for a cracking weekend.
Yeah.